When I am saying your whole biology thinks, I want you to know your consciousness and tip of your finger means your body, physiology, psychology, mind, emotions, consciousness, chit jada granthi, all put together. It's only I am using the word biology. Your whole biology thinks, when I say this statement, I mean there is only one person thinking in you. Even if you think, no, sometime I think like this, sometime I think like that, sometimes at the same time I think both sides. This means the multi-dimension of you is awakened. Don't be sad about you having multiple thought currents. Listen. Feel empowered. Your multi-dimensions are getting awakened. People who want to control you, destroy you, teach you lies and falsehoods about your inner space. They try to tell you different thought currents means you are broken. No. Your multi-dimensions are getting awakened. Encourage, support. Have little love for yourself. Have little lubrication, kindness for yourself. Listen. This is one of the biggest, important, most powerful sacred secret with which you need to look into you. Do not worry if you have multiple types of thought currents. Do not worry about all the inner struggles. I tell you, one person. Fortunately, in those days, I myself used to sit with people during the programs and listen to their problems and directly help them, lead them to completion. So one day I was sitting in a mandala process and then I was telling the truth that nothing is lost. Everything comes with you. One guy immediately asked, "Oh, I've done so many sins, all those karma will come with me." I said, "Are you afraid of death?" He said, "Yes, because all my wealth will go away." I said, "You are contradicting. If you believe your karmas are going to come, you should also understand your ability to make wealth is going to come with you." Same truth he is applying in a way which makes him powerless. He is not applying in a way which makes him powerful. Understand the same truth. If you apply it and make yourself powerful, you are called Deva. If you apply the same truth and make yourself powerless, you are called Asura. Upanishad, there is a beautiful story. Same truth was taught to Sura and Asura. Sura makes himself powerful. Asura makes himself powerless. I am telling you, having multiple thought currents is not weakness. You just need to unclutch from the hole and see the multi-dimensions of you. Then you will understand how to integrate all of them. Then you will know your whole biology thinks. Then the multi-dimensional thought currents will not be fighting with each other, will be supporting each other. Please understand, this is one of the most powerful thought current you need, Sankhya, you need to internalize.